just married Drake. No, Priscilla. I believe Hubie's still out there somewhere, and he'll come home to me in time for the full moon mating ceremony.
You're saying you want to marry him?
I do.
How could you possibly choose a wimp like Hubie over a hunk like Drake?
Hubie's a sweetheart. He's generous and kind, and he's always thoughtful of others, and...
Good morning, ladies. Marina, my pet. I want you to be my mate.
Drake. I love Hubie.
Hubie? I deeply sympathize, Marina, but since he is nowhere to be found, I offer my own hand.
My answer is still
Think
no.
Think about it. Give me your answer later. But remember, you must choose a mate before the full moon mating ceremony or be banished. Gosh, that's the law.
I got just 10 days to get back home before the full moon ceremony.